Baker, eh? I never meant for her to come to any harm, I swear it. But I had no choice. Briggsy would have had me for supper if I hadn't introduced... And I've been racked with guilt ever since she went missing. If I had feathers, they'd be molting. But now, you've inspired me to turn over a new leaf. I know I've been a bad egg, but it's time to mend my ways. And to show my appreciation, I'll deliver that gem of yours for only five... I mean, for free. Goodness in my heart and all that, you know? Now we're mates.